गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडेज टॉपिक इज सक्सेशन एंड प्रीडिसेशन एंड सेकंड टॉपिक इज राउंडिंग ऑफ नंबर्स, इट इज आल्सो नोन एज एस्टिमेशन। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव टू स्टार्ट सक्सेशन एंड प्रीडिसेशन। द फर्स्ट टॉपिक इज सक्सेशन। स्टूडेंट्स, सक्सेशन ऑफ एनी नंबर इज द नंबर जस्ट आफ्टर इट। इट मीन्स when you want to write succession of any number, you have to just add one to that number. Okay friends, so it is the formula, succession is equals to number plus one. Now for example, succession of 999. Students, we write 999 plus 1. When we add 1, we get 1000. So 1000 is the succession of 999. Another example is that succession of a smallest 3-digit numbers. Student, first of all we have to write the smallest 3-digit number, that is 100, and we have to write the successor of this number, so we add 1 with it and we get 101. It is the successor of the smallest 3-digit number. Now second topic is predecessor. Students, predecessor of any number is the number just before it. It means when we want to find predecessor of any number, we have to just subtract 1 to that number. It is the formula, predecessor is equals to number minus 1. So students, now for example, predecessor of 1250. We have to write 1250 minus 1. 0 minus 1 it is not possible, so we take borrow, it is 10 minus 1, 9, it is 4, 2 and 1. It means 1249 is the predecessor of 1250. Another example is that predecessor of a smallest 4-digit numbers. So student, we have to write first of all smallest 4-digit number, that is 1000, and subtract 1 to find its predecessor. When we subtract 1, 0 minus 1 it is not possible, so we take borrow, it is 10 minus 1, 9, it becomes 9 also and it is also 9. So 999 is the predecessor of the smallest 4-digit number. So students, it is all about successor and predecessor. Now we have to move the second topic, that is called rounding of numbers. Students, it is the second topic, rounding of numbers. It is also known as estimation. So first of all, we have to know what is rounding of numbers. So students, rounding of number means to write any number to its nearest 10, 100, 1000, etc. It means we have to write any number to its nearest 10, 100 and 1000. So students, by giving few examples I am going to explain this topic. So students, this is example number 1. Round 52, 55 and 59 to the nearest 10. Students, it is a number line, and by using this number line, we are going to round these numbers. First of all, we have to indicate these numbers on the number line. It is 52, so we write here 51 and 52. It is 52. Okay, students, 55 is already indicated. 56, 57, 58 and it is 59. All the three numbers have been indicated there. One by one I am going to explain. Students, since 52 is closer to 50. Therefore, 52 is rounded to 50. Again, 55 is just between 50 and 60, but it is considered that 55 is closer to 60. So 55 is rounded to 60. So we write here 55 is just between 50 and 60. Therefore, 55 is rounded to the next round number, that is 60. And now 59, again, students, 59 is closer to 60. So we write here, since 59 is closer to 60, therefore 59 is rounded to 60. So students, it is the round two numbers to the nearest 10. Now we move to the next topic, round 225 and 286 to the nearest 100. So first of all, we have to indicate these two numbers on this number line. 225, it is 200, it is 210, it is 220 and it is 230. So 225 comes between 220 and 230. And another one is that 286, it is 250, 260, 270, 280 and 290. So 286 comes between 280 and 90. Students, since 225 is closer to 200, therefore 225 is rounded to 200. Again, 286 is closer to 300, so we write here, since 286 is closer to 300, therefore 286 is rounded to 300. Okay students, now I am going to give third example. Students, now it is the third example, round 1130 and 1670 to the nearest 1000. It is a number line in which thousands are indicated. It is 1000, it is 1500 and it is 2000. So first of all, we have to indicate these numbers on this number line. 1130, it is 1000, it is 1100, it is 1200. So 1130 comes between these two numbers, 1130, and 1670 comes between 1600 and 1700. So we write here, students, since 1130 is closer to 1000, so 1130 is rounded to 1000, but 1670 is closer to 2000. So we write here, since 1670 is closer to 2000, so 1670 is rounded to 2000. So students, it is all about today's topic. Perhaps you all have understood everything. Thank you. Have a nice day.